Well, have you ever heard of shrubs? And I'm not talking about the bushes this morning. Austin Leard from Matucci's is here. And as you can see, no greenery, right? Well, except for the limes. Yep. But what is a shrub?
So a shrub is also known as a drinking vinegar. People used to preserve fruit and vinegar in colonial days prior to refrigeration. And once they would eat the fruit, they would add what is the shrub to a water or soda as a flavoring.
Okay, and we have some varieties here, so kind of let us know what we got.
Yeah, so these are our core four flavors that we offer within our restaurants. We have strawberry basil, we have blackberry, we have pineapple rosemary, and blueberry raspberry.
Wow, and so you were saying you can just drink it straight like this.
Yes, absolutely. You know, if you like the taste of vinegar, they are very well balanced, so a lot of people will just drink them straight.
Yeah.
You can add them to ginger beer, club soda, for non-alcoholic versions, yeah. Or you can make cocktails with them, which we do.
And so that's why you've got these here.
Absolutely.
So what's like a typical cocktail that you would do with these?
So typically what we do within our restaurants, there's many ways to use these, but we serve these as a Collins-style cocktail. We use fresh citrus, whether it's lemon, lime, or orange, a little bit of sugar, some spirit, some shrub, and a little bit of club soda.
And then you probably don't taste the vinegar in that respect.
Not so much. You get a little bit of the tang, but not so much of the vinegar flavor.
Did you come up with this for the restaurant, or whose idea was
this? I did, actually. I've been with Matucci since the beginning, and I wanted to do something in our beverage program that nobody else was doing.
Wow.
And I had heard of shrubs but never done anything with them, so started playing around in mason jars, and now it has turned into a major thing for us.
Tell us where people can get these really quickly.
So the shrub mixes, as of right now, you can shop Jubilation, you can shop the Stoneface Package Store.
Yeah.
There's also a number of bars, Vintage 423, the Broken Trail Distilleries bars are carrying them as well.
All right, thank you so much for coming on.
Absolutely.
Matucci's, check them out. They're delicious too if you just want to eat. All right, we'll be right back after the break.